Protect the faithful.
An annoying sound, what? What, the scream thing? You don't like the scream? Oh, who am I even laying against? I wasn't looking. Riven?
Stand with me, brothers and sisters.
Hey, pass.
We shall rest when we are dead.
Oh, wait, like 30 damage.
Who dares defy my will?
Shink. I'll concede, like, really, I missed. I've gotten like 4 passive hits off on her. If you can get that many passive hits with Jarvan off on someone, you're in pretty good shape. Yeah. Wow.
Find me greater.
More than I wanted to there. Do you have teleport?
No.
But it's not using it to get back into lane. Alright, we're in relatively good shape here. You know what? I'm ahead, so I'm going to experiment a bit. This is, like, a bad idea, but... I'm going to do it anyway. Who has their other kill? Our mid, okay, our Nasus is.
Demacia, now and wait. Forever.
Who died? Oh, Hollow died. Oh wait, I should be just like EQing over and over again to get into lane. Ah. Man, she's just gonna. Well, she actually, yeah, she probably backed, didn't she? Because she was kind of at like half life, so she pushed in and backed. I can't really like do much here. I'm just gonna wait for her to come back in the lane and then hopefully be able to use my double buffs like effectively. She might just hide though, which is not a terrible option. Rammus is chasing down Master Yi. What's going on there?
Who dares defy my will?
I mean, that cost me a cannon minion, but
for my father, the king.
Oh, creep block. Why are you gonna be such a piece of shit, great block? Okay, She gets out of position, she dies, but I gotta watch it, of course, because powers. I shouldn't be here. Like, I have a lot to lose. I don't know if I could outduel the jungler at this stage with my current health levels. Really? Come on. That's... yeah. Well, at least I took the tower down. It's better that I didn't give the assist, so... fine. So yeah, I'm rushing this. I don't... obviously, I don't normally do that, so... it's a bit weird for me. I'm a little bit short in the gold totals, but... I'll be back in lane shortly. What was Nasus even doing, anyway? Oh, he's AP Nasus. I thought people stopped doing that. What league did you play in for ranked? League of Legends?
No quarter for the wicked.
A slightly unusually phrased question. Might just hard push this into my gold. Whoops. Go roam or something.
Demacia. Now and forever.
Lack of AoE is kind of annoying. Well, it pushes straight in, I guess. So I can... oh, shit. It's, I never buy this item this early, so my my calculations are slightly off. I can stay, you know, 20 gold or whatever. A huge deal, but... I haven't seen their top laner in a while. Maybe they rage quit. This is League of Legends, after all. It's fairly likely scenario. Oh, no, they're there. They're there. Oh, Nasus. You suck. Is anyone gonna stick in lane? Because if you stick in lane, I can get you. If he doesn't respect my damage, I'll kill him immediately. Like I said. If he doesn't respect my damage, I'll kill him immediately. Vision? I don't play rank right now. I might. Here's the thing. I was actually considering getting back into it. But then I was reminded, oh, it's the summer. All the kids are out. It's like the worst time.
Today is a good day to die.
By the time I make it down there, I don't have my ult. Keep the pressure on them. Ugh. Who is that? Ribbon? Okay. I have my ult. Another one down. Who's next? He's too high. Would anyone else like to join the living of the deceased? Living? And I botched it. Man, that was gonna sound so cool. I killed everyone. I had like this cool comic book line. Messed up. Alright, let's actually go kill someone else. Alright, Mr. Room. Only viewer. That's all I am. Nothing. Okay, what am I building? Prod with 7 months. Thank you very much, sir, for your continued support. We'll get you to the top of the screen alongside Emily Oxton very shortly here. So thank you very much for your continued support. You're enjoying the old Jarvan practice game here. We appreciate sticking around. Hope you're having fun. So let's get some farm. It's been a while since I've actually killed minions. I've been like farming people. At some, you know, at a certain point, you gotta start getting minions as well. People have diminishing returns. Minions do not. Am I getting this for free? Several signs are pointing to yes. Really, that's gonna miss him. Can I kill you? No. Well, I mean, I could kill her, but Master, you'd probably kill me afterwards. Just back off and get a red buff or something. Uh-huh. You know, Nassus, feel free to help next time. It's not like I really need it or anything, but, you know, maybe you might want, like, an assist. Call me crazy. Alright. That's a thing. I got my blue buff. You want to go for a blind hook, or... Father, yeah? No? Oh, man. I wanted to, like, show up and be the hero. All the CS is mine. Hand it over. Of the new emotes? Yeah, there's actually a good amount.
Welcome to the sponsors.
Whoa, hey! The Perp Nasty, appreciate the support, thank you very much. Comes with a message. Hope it helps. Well, yeah, no, every bit of support does help. So thank you very much for your support, sir. Hope you're enjoying the show here. Please enjoy the slowly upgrading. Man, I wanted an assist. The upgrading icon that goes next to your name and the emoticons, which we were just talking about. But thank you very much, sir. As soon as the game is over, I will swap overlays and stuff. And you know, properly welcome here to the sponsors, so... Everyone just help me hit the thing. Look at that guy. He's just like... He's the real hero there, that Blitz. He's tanking shit up. And, like, no one's helping him except me. But anyway, the Perp Nasty, we appreciate your support. I hope you enjoy your time here, however long that may be. So, yeah, and I'll get you to the top of the screen as well, alongside such fine individuals like Emily Oxton and Prod. I just gotta buy some things here. I had, like, a build idea in mind. I don't remember what it is anymore. I'm gonna buy that. In terms of boots, CC auto... that's actually an interesting question. Most of their CC is avoidable. It's all just, like, auto-attack stuff you can't really avoid. So let's go that. So I'm doing this crazy... It's not crazy. It's a lot more hybridish. Like, hybrid tank damage than I usually do. Way more bruiser. Whereas typically I like to do a lot more damage, but... Language rank? Nope. Not since, like, season 4? I don't know. Something like that. Oh man, he sold the Rift Herald. This has more long-term carry potential, though, is the thing. If they stop, I'll kill them. But... Wait, now my cooldowns. If he... I don't know why he didn't punch him up there. Maybe it was on cooldown or he messed it up. It's one or the other, but... In any case, Oh, no, I do have lifesteal. I don't know what I'm talking about. Nice Q, Nassus. Hey, it blew up. He's gonna do that. Obvious. Get hit. Really, I went down. Damn. Oh, Master Yi is respawned. Okay. I still say Pink Floyd. I would have taken one of them out had I done my normal build. I would have died afterwards. But... It'd definitely go a lot more defensive. This is a bit of use. You got her, you got her. Wait a minute, he's not even AP Nasus. He's some kind of shitty transition. My old. there a dead Blitzcrank? Stop trying to hit me again. Doesn't deal nearly enough damage. I'm gonna overcap on CDR if I get Black Claver, aren't I? If I didn't want it.
I love it.
No, I don't. I'm probably gonna get that other thing. The Magic Sword. I never watched the show. I just killed people. Wouldn't say I'm chewing on this same stupid piece of gum for how long. We should have just gone. So there's the Trinity. How much magic damage? Actually, yeah, their magic damage is kind of get the anti-healing stuff. You guys are getting that. Is that the... Oh, it's not the super drake. I can't... This is my build. I can't really kill you immediately. That's a problem. Huge wave over there. At least they're wasting their barrels. That's right, you back off, Master Yi. He knows who's boss. Up for a while though, so not the end of the world. Let's go around getting some money, maybe. I can probably kill you. Ah, messed up the order. Should have ignited first. How much money does that give me? Still way off from the item, damn. Friggin' item's expensive. Why gotta be so expensive? We shall rest when we are dead. Maybe I should get... How much armor do they have? Friggin' guy. Another one dead. So I could either buy this or I could change things up. You have armor, you have... it's just two people. It's fine. Let's just continue on. I'm here to experiment. Last item that? Yeah. Fine. 40% CDR. Pretty tanky. Got, actually, an okay amount of AD. We got Trinity Force. Like, here's the thing. When you get to full build, yeah, this is probably more efficient than my normal one. But it's full build. You know, how many games do you get to full build like that? Like? I don't need any more money. So give someone else some money for once. And they are split pushing all over. Oh shit, something happened. Just take him out. Hold on a sec. Something came this way. Man, why do they keep getting out? Oh, you're still going? Yeah. So I do appreciate the support, whatever that was, wherever it came from, but... Die, egg. Yeah, that build's really strong if you get to the end of the game with it. But it's the middle game. That's my question. I don't know. I think it needs more testing. Like, it's not an excellent candidate for a test simply because I got ahead so early, right? Like, if your build is dependent on getting ahead early consistently to be that good, Okay, so someone...